हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोना स्टडी द करेंट अफेयर्स ऑफ जून 2023। वी विल डिवाइड इट इन टू इजी पार्ट्स। दिस वीडियो विल बी द फर्स्ट पार्ट, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू क्लेरिफाई दैट देर आर लॉट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग एन इवेंट, बट वी डोंट नीड टू स्टडी ऑल ऑफ दैट। सो वी विल स्टडी ओनली वट वी नीड टू नो, वट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर आवर एग्जाम। सो आई विल ब्रेक इट डाउन और आई विल सॉर्ट इट डाउन इन वन लाइनर्स मोस्टली। So the first news of June month is regarding our new parliament building. So a new parliament building has been inaugurated. Iske jo architect hai is Padmasri Bimal Patel, and being inspired by India's cultural diversity, its design is kept as triangular. Jo theme hai of Lok Sabha is peacock, which is our national bird, and Rajya Sabha ka jo theme hai is lotus, which is our national flower. Our national tree banyan has been planted on its premises. On the roof, Ashokan pillar has been installed. In sabke alawa, hand woven carpets from Badohi, jisko hum carpet city ke naam se jante hain in Uttar Pradesh, has been fitted in new parliament house. There are 6 gates dedicated to water, land and sky in this parliament building. Gate par Ashoka chakra banaya gaya hai aur Satyameva Jayate likha gaya hai. Woods from Nagpur, मार्बल ऑफ गुजरात, स्टोन वर्क ऑफ राजस्थान एंड बैम्बू वुड फ्लोरिंग फ्रॉम त्रिपुरा हैज बीन यूज। नाउ लेट्स नो अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट आवर ओल्ड पार्लियामेंट बिल्डिंग। द आर्किटेक्चर्स आर एडविन लुटियंस एंड हर्बर्ट बेकर, एंड ऐसा माना जाता है डेट इट्स डिजाइन इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम 64 योगिनी टेम्पल इन मुरैना, मध्य प्रदेश। द नेक्स्ट वन इन यूज इज आर्टिकल 124A ऑफ Indian Penal Code IPC 1870, which defines sedition. Sedition means talking or doing anything which is against your national spirit or your constitution. Next one is news is CP Grams. ये एक online platform है जहाँ citizens अपने grievances submit कर सकते हैं to get them resolved. Grievances means whatever wrong has been done to you by the government, by the authority or by anyone in the nation. नेक्स्ट न्यूज़ इज़ अबाउट OTT, ओवर द टॉप। लाइक हम जो भी नेटफ्लिक्स, अमेजोन, डिजनी चैनल्स देखते हैं, दे आर ऑल OTT प्लेटफॉर्म्स एंड दे आर कॉल्ड पब्लिशर्स ऑफ ऑनलाइन क्यूरेटेड कंटेंट। नेक्स्ट इन्फो इज अबाउट आर्टिकल 164(1) ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, विच सेज डैट CM शैल बी अपॉइंटेड बाई गवर्नर। बट इन रियलिटी जो भी पार्टी स्टेट में मेजोरिटी लेकर के आती है, दे फॉर्म द गवर्नमेंट एंड द चीफ मिनिस्टर इज ओनली फ्रॉम दैट पार्टी and the governor just facilitates the oath-taking ceremony. Next one in news is CBI. इसका जो full form है वो ये आपको याद रखना है, which is Central Bureau of Investigation. Next news is about Innovation Handshake, started by US and India to connect startup ecosystem of these two countries. The next information is about Gaganyaan mission. This will be India's first space mission, where it will carry a man to moon. Next news is Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Recently, December 2023 was celebrated as 75th anniversary of UDHR, which is Universal Declaration of Human Rights, and the theme was Dignity, Freedom and Justice for All. Next news is on UNESCO. UNESCO means United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. ये UN की एक स्पेशलाइज्ड एजेंसी है, which was established in 1945. UNESCO का काम है to promote international cooperation in education, sciences, culture, communication and information. The next one in news is our Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi was conferred with the Order of the Nile Award, जो कि Egypt का सबसे highest state of honor है. Next news is about UN Peacekeeping Force. United Nations doesn't have its own army. They are provided by the member countries. जो भी countries United Nations के member हैं वो अपने forces United Nations को देते हैं, and they are called United Nations Peacekeeping Force. जो काम है UN Army का वो है to maintain peace, and the army is called Blue Hat क्योंकि वो Blue Hat पहनते हैं. So recently 75th anniversary of UN Peacekeeping was celebrated, and the theme was Peace Begins With Me, in which Dag Hammarskjold medal was awarded to all the peacekeepers who died in 2022. The next information is about International Criminal Court. Its headquarters is in Hague, Netherlands. It looks after all the criminal charges, which has been done on international basis. Next one in line is India's semiconductor mission, which was launched in 2021. Taiwan world leader hai microchips manufacture karne mein, and it alone produces 60% of the world's semiconductor. Semiconductor can either be pure elements like silicon or germanium, or they can be compounds such as gallium arsenide or cadmium selenide. Semiconductors ka use aaj ke time mein jitni bhi technologies hain, from the smallest to the largest, har jagah pe hota hai. Next news is about fertilizers. India is the second largest fertilizer consuming country after China, and it is the third largest producer of fertilizers. और इंडिया ने सल्फर कोटेड यूरिया, विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड यूरिया गोल्ड, इंट्रोड्यूस किया है टू एड्रेस द सल्फर डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ सॉयल एंड सेव द इनपुट कॉस्ट ऑफ फार्मर्स. नेक्स्ट इन्फो इज अबाउट इंडिया हैज द वर्ल्ड्स फोर्थ लार्जेस्ट रेलवे नेटवर्क. द नेक्स्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन इज यूनाइटेड नेशंस ने 2021 से 2030 को अ डेकेड ऑफ एक्शन फॉर रोड सेफ्टी डिक्लेयर किया है. And it has set the target of preventing at least 50% of road traffic deaths and injuries by 2030. Next news is about Global Livability Index 2023, which has been released by EIU, Economist Intelligence Unit. So Vienna has been awarded best city to live in for the second time in a row, while India se New Delhi or Mumbai are at 141 position. So here our first part of June 2023 current affair ends. See you in the next video, and soon you will get all the PDFs on our website. Thank you.